With 38% of global CO2 output, industries are a critical source of greenhouse gas emissions. Reducing their share is vital to stay in sync with the UN 2050 net zero emission targets. The challenge is that industrial pollution can't be addressed only by cleaning its energy sources. It will also mean addressing the carbon flows released from its process and waste management activity, which represent more than a third of all industrial output emissions. In Atos, we have constantly committed at unlocking new technological opportunities to accelerate industry's transition to a carbon-neutral operational model. Now, our R&D division in Poland is further stepping up to the challenge. Under its guidance, a brand new consortium on decarbonization will take shape, the first of its kind in Europe. This is a game-changing collaboration where experts will be able to design new proof of concepts to reduce industrial waste while creating synergies between scientific knowledge, business competence, and new technological outputs.
This is truly a special moment for Atos, R&D entity in Poland, and Atos as a whole. Today, by signing a letter of intent, we officially create a consortium, partnership between cutting-edge IT companies, Polish innovative startup, and scientific environment. We are honored that Atos R&D will contribute as a strategic decarbonization partner, which is possible with IT experts and many years of the experience. As Atos, we are supporting net zero strategy, but most importantly, as GDC, we support our clients in shaping and delivering the decarbonization strategy. I personally strongly believe that cooperation between IT partners and scientific organization is a key to success in such innovative projects.
It's absolutely amazing day for GDC Poland. We have become a member of the consortium related to the decarbonization, local decarbonization initiative, with partners like Siemens, Google, Pulpharma, and local universities. It's another step in our decarbonization strategy for GDC Poland. The first step was our partnership in the area of the decarbonization and the MBA studies. Now it's a second one, and it's absolutely the important implementation of our global decarbonization agenda of Atos.
In this concrete project, we would like to focus on the solutions that we have already deployed and used elsewhere, like artificial intelligence, like last mile delivery optimization, like data transparency, and we want together with our partners here in Poland deploy it in the country.
In the project, we'll be delivering the AR-VR layer, which will be responsible for visualization of the whole digital twin component.
Siemens is a company dealing mainly with technology, with software, with hardware, and I strongly believe that all this we offer could be used to improve the negative impact of industry on our environment. And thanks to this, we will contribute to make our environment more efficient.
Interesujące jest przede wszystkim zestawienie członków tego konsorcjum, które dzisiaj podpisało list intencyjny. Bardzo szerokie, jeżeli chodzi o kompetencje. A wiadomo, jak jednej rzeczy samemu się nie zrobić, to też nie ma szans na duży sukces, tak w zespole łatwiej.
Bardzo mi się podoba projekt dekarbonizacji. Podoba mi się dlatego, że działa przede wszystkim na korzyść ochrony środowiska. Dziękuję.